Normally on this show, we set up rigorous scientific tests to explore the strengths and weaknesses of our competitors. But today, let's just crush a bunch of stuff with a steamroller. Don't you just hate it when your soda is a little flat? We're not sure what the roller's gonna do to a memory foam mattress, but here's what it does to a waterbed. And now, here's something perfect for your powder room. A toilet made of actual powder. All right, one more. It's a 5-foot-tall, 800-pound piano. Believe it or not, this isn't a sure thing.
Crushing a piano is no easy feat due to construction, the steel, the wiring, the framing.
Does the Dynapack roller have enough power to crush all 88 keys? Ah, music to my ears.
Gentlemen, I hate to inconvenience you, but can I drive it?
We've laid out some curb stones. Jump up there with Gert, ride over them, and
you let me pulverize these things?
Pulverize them.
I have always wanted to do that. Let's go.
Okay, here we go. Is it okay if I park it here? Wow, check out the curb. I'm so sorry. We kind of pulverized those, huh?
Let's talk about the showdown a little bit. You know that Dynapack is facing off against a bunch of foam. You feel confident that we can sort of just flatten that stuff?
Absolutely. I feel very good about it.
Let's flatten that thing.
Let's flatten it.